Delhi Chief Minister Designate Atishi will move into the Flagstaff Road home in Civil Line soon after it is vacated by its current resident, Aam Aadmi Party Chief Arvind Kejriwal. As of now, Kejriwal lives there with his wife, parents and children. Aam Aadmi Party has maintained that the house was not meant for just Kejriwal, but for every subsequent Chief Minister.
कल जब उन्होंने इस्तीफा दिया तो पहली बात उन्होंने की कि अब हम ये सारी सुविधाएं छोड़ देंगे, मुख्यमंत्री को मिलने वाली सारी सुविधाएं छोड़ देंगे।
So when will Kejriwal vacate the bungalow? He is expected to move out within the next 2 weeks. Kejriwal has been living in the bungalow since 2015 when he took over as the chief minister for the second consecutive time. In fact, this residence, which was renovated in 2020-21, has been at the center of controversy following BJP's allegations of excessive expenditure and violation of norms. The BJP questioned the 45 crore rupees spent on renovations and dubbed it Sheesh Mahal, but Aam Aadmi Party denies any wrongdoing. But this is not the only bungalow he's lived in. After he was chosen as the chief minister in 2013, Kejriwal stayed in a Tilak Lane bungalow that he vacated after he quit the post within 49 days. After resigning, he went back to his home in Kaushambi, Ghaziabad, where he was living with his family earlier. The government accommodation was allotted to his wife, who like him was an IRS officer. She opted for voluntary retirement in 2016. The party is yet to take a call on whether it will apply for official accommodation for him. Since he is the head of a national political party, Kejriwal is also permitted a residential accommodation provided by the government. Now, this is in case the leader has not been allotted any other government accommodation. But it's not just the bungalow. But Arvind Kejriwal will also give up all his facilities allotted by the government, like Z Plus security and car. Atishi will be granted Z security and security staff at the official residence, which exists even now. In the meantime, Aam Aadmi Party leaders express their concerns regarding his security.
Unki suraksha ko leke bhi sawal hai. Ek nahi kai baar unke upar hamle hue. Humne unse kaha, समझाने की कोशिश की कि आपकी सुरक्षा को खतरा है, कई बार आप पे हमला हो चुका है, मां बाप घर में थे उस वक्त भी उनके घर पे हमला हो चुका है, भारतीय जनता पार्टी के लोगों ने हमला किया है, कई बार उनको शारीरिक नुकसान पहुंचाया गया, कहीं कालिक फेंकी गई, कहीं हमला किया गया, चोट पहुंचाई गई, ये सारा कुछ हुआ अरविंद केजरीवाल के साथ। उनके बूढ़े मां बाप हैं, उनकी पत्नी है, उनके बच्चे हैं, उनकी सुरक्षा को लेकर हम सब चिंतित हैं। हमने समझाने की कोशिश की कि यह घर सिर्फ मुख्यमंत्री के तौर पे ही नहीं बल्कि आपकी सुरक्षा की दृष्टि से भी जरूरी है, लेकिन उन्होंने तय किया कि हमारी रक्षा भगवान करेगा, ईश्वर करेगा। मैं 6 महीने जेल में रहा, खूंखार अपराधियों के बीच में रहा, लेकिन बावजूद इसके ईश्वर ने मेरी रक्षा की, ईश्वर ही मेरी रक्षा करेगा, मुझे घर की कोई चिंता नहीं।